Hey yo, what up everybody, this is M to the D. Welcome to my crib, yeah.
Go, 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 shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
Today I'm gonna show you my crib here at Koh Tao, Thailand. It's a beautiful bungalow, look at this, look, it's just dark. First thing I'm gonna show you is this beautiful front porch. Ain't it sweet, man? You can just sit here, relax, have a good time, drink a beer, chill out with your friends. I love it. Let's check it out. Yeah, this is the way I love it. I also got an awesome tool here. Look at this. You can put on your clothes to get them dry. Have you ever seen something like this before? I've got mine. Now it's time to get inside. Check this out. Double locks. Burglars, no chance for you. Safety first. Check it out. So now, let's get in. Cool. Yeah. Just put on the light. I got a light. Cool, isn't it? When I come in, first thing I do is use this clever item over here. It's a hook. I can put my key there. First thing I want to show you is my awesome AC. Look at this. It's called fan. Not that stupid AC everybody got. This is very, very unique. I'm going to show you that. Okay, you got two ropes. And when you pull them, it's just going to start. Have a look. Yeah, check this out. Woohoo! Ain't that awesome? And you got numbers here. 1, 2, 3. Have you ever seen something like that before? Huh? No. So let's move on to my very, very king size bed. This is where the magic happens. Check out my blanket. It's very tall, so everybody can get underneath it. This is it. For at least one person in a two-person bed. I don't get it, but it's cool. As you may have recognized, love is neat and clean, so I've got this storage system over here. Check this out, beautiful design. It's made of wood. It's really good. It's looking really, really nice. I love it. Never seen anything like that before. Also, and as you see, I got three windows in here. Look at this. 1, 2, 3. Three windows in one room. Check this out, man. I want to show you my pillows because they are really something I bet you've never seen before. Look at this. Hey. Because they are made out of leather. Leather. And they are so soft. When I put my head down on them, I feel like laying on a stone. Check this out. Ouch! So now let's move on. Let's have a look at the bathroom because it's so cool. Come on, let's get in. We got light there too. Check this out. Ooh, we got. So let's get in. Here it is. Awesome. Let's start with the shower. Unfortunately, it got fixed yesterday because before it was just like water running out of something. But now I got a new shower. It's brand new. Look at this. Cool. But the really good thing about my shower is it's cold water on it. I love it. Because that's what separates the boys from the men, isn't it? Just cold water. So be tough. Next cool thing, I'm gonna show you my crib is the toilet. Because to be honest, I've never seen something like this before. I don't know if you have, but check it out. It's really one of a kind. Check this out. As you may have recognized, it's very clean, very straight design. It's just like Apple made it. Just look at it. It's so straight. And if you still didn't recognize it yet, there is no flush. There is no flush. No flush. Well, what to do now? I'm gonna show it to you. I'm gonna show you how to flush. It's really cool. It's really... You've never seen something like this before, I bet. Check it out. You open up. And then here, you got a bucket with water. And then you put the water out of the bucket. And you flush. Have you ever seen something like this before? No, I bet not. So I'm gonna do it one more time for you. Check it out. Water. Flush! What's also cool about my flush is it refills itself just by touch. Check this out. You see that? It's dripping all the time. And I really love that sound when I want to sleep. It makes me so calm. One more thing I want to tell you is that on islands like Koh Tao, you just can't put your toilet paper into the toilet because it doesn't work. So what you have is like a special toilet paper bin. Yeah, something like that. So when you're finished, you don't put your toilet paper in here, but in here. I won't open it up because I know it will make you jealous. So, and the final cool thing about my bathroom, I'm gonna show you that. See that door? When I close it, I can't lock it because it's broken. I love it. Have you ever seen something like this? Check it out. So thank you for visiting me on a Lullaby TV. I hope you like my crib just the way I do. But now I gotta go to the beach and you get away. Bye bye, have a good one. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of